Check this out. What are you buying?
The shadow remains cast!
What are you boys doing in here? Are you hiding something from me? Come on. Someone else to watch your eye? Oh dear. Something tells me I'm going to regret this. Savior. But I suppose I can make an exception and kill all of you. Just this once, of course.
Thank you.
Was I just singing?
Mummy!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down, little one. I am not your mother.
But, Mummy...
Will you quit calling me Mummy? Oh. If there's two things I hate in this world, it's cockroaches and crying babies. Well, a crying baby cockroach would be truly terrible. So don't you dare cry.
Yes, Mummy.
Fine. You've got to be a strong little one to survive in a place like this. What's your name, anyway?
Cereza.
Cereza? You're not from Vigrid, are you, little one? Where are you from?
I'm from my house.
Well, now, I'll hazard a guess this isn't your home. So what on earth are you doing here?
My daddy told me to come here.
And whereabouts is this daddy of yours?
He was at work, but now I don't know where he's gone. I want to go home.
I can't just drag you along wherever I go, little one. So you better not be getting attached to me.
Yes, Mummy.
Come now, little one. I'll help you out of here, but that's all. And you have to promise there'll be no crying. A single tear and you'll be crying alone. Got it?
Okay, Mummy.
Oh.
these halos, and maybe I can buy a ticket to space.
Hey! This is probably how you got lost to begin with.
Mommy!
Don't worry. It's always scary the first time you see them. So, where was I? Oh, yes. Your kind invitation. I do hope you've prepared dessert as well. Oh, what a lovely tea party. And dancing, too. Cereza, my dear, watch and learn.
Ha! Mommy? You're a mom? You?
Come now, Cheshire. Look at me. Do I look like I have any interest in children? Now making them? Well, that's another story.
Whoa! You're getting the wrong idea. I mean, it might be the right idea, but not right now, right? Right? Speaking of right, I'm glad I've been standing around waiting for you, because I knew we'd cross paths. See, the only way to reach the upper crust, and there gated island of champagne wishes and caviar dreams is over Prominence Bridge.
Oh, yes. The island. Lovely place, isn't it? Oh, now what?
Don't play games with me. You've worked your magic on this poor defenseless child, haven't you? You're a sad, sick woman, you know that? I was her age when you killed my father. Wait. No. You couldn't. Oh my God, you did, didn't you? You killed her parents!
Hmm. Come to think of it, she's better off with you. You two are more hassle than you're worth.
What?
Just keep a good eye on her, or you're going to catch hell for it. No good deed goes unpunished, and you never know when a monster may sneak up.
Mummy, look out!
You here for business or pleasure? Either way.
Thank you.
like a fucking celebrity in this town. See that? Everyone rushes at me like crazed fans. They still haven't figured out that I don't give autographs.
Ask Gasaki. Tiara ma kichiro. Oprit. Bus. Echo. Mahurema. Merifi opritsune. Tonas to kama. Of horse to stacks. Kiri was kaifi. Nolani kaos kuyuda. Kortis magnifica.
I'm not much for the talkative types. How about we have a little fun instead? You did plan on having fun with me, right? There'll be plenty of time for pillow talk afterwards. didn't make any time for pillow talk.
You really want to make a deal with the devil? Relax. I'm just fucking with you.
That bridge in these heels? I don't suppose I can call a cab to get me to the island.
Look alive, people! We have an unidentified vehicle approaching! Close the gate!
Is on par with your journalism.
I figured I'd beat you to the island, but the guards had another idea, didn't they? Not really my best plan, huh?
You think you've got me figured out, don't you?
We journalists have to have some detective skills, you know. You're after a gemstone, and that stone has to be in the Ithaval Group building. I'm headed there, too.
How odd. You seem to know where I'm going before I do. Yet you don't seem to know how to drive a car in a straight line.
What am I? A chauffeur?
Cheshire, do you have any idea what prolonged walking in this salty air will do to my hair?
Well, I tend to use some product when I go to the beach.
Little one, get down! Put your foot down, Cheshire. I'll take care of our pest problem.
Wonderful.
I'm getting the distinct impression I'm not wanted on that island. But I love it when people play hard to get.
Nice.
That's overdoing it!
Right! Turn right! Get off the road!
I know you don't want me here, but you really could have been more subtle about it.
Take care of my babies, will you? Some people may have a thing for the 45s, but to me, these are the real works of art.
Thank you. This is...
My dear sweet child, fear not, for I am watching over
Hush! 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 Huh? Fire! 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 F
No matter how much you ask, I'm not putting a chainsaw on your arm. So what do you want? Check this out. What are you buying?
Yeah.